I'm from a family of musicians where my grandfather is a jazz saxophonist and my mother, she's a singer and a piano player. So by the time the puma is belukwini sika mama, when people thought I was crying, I was actually taking out notes and melodies at the same time. So I sing about love. I sing about, you know, a way forward of how to do things. So I always believe that musicians are angels. They are sent to guide people, to show people the way. So I think I'm one of those people. On the 24th of November, I don't want to lie to you, it's going to be fire. I want people to stand almost that hour, if it's hour and a half. In a way that I'm just saying that you won't even have time to sit down, because I want people to come and really enjoy Sliq Angel songs. And it's beautiful that I'm coming to Soweto. And in Kumbuze, Yamikasi. So it's really, really, you know, I'm really looking forward.